Hello guys, I want to show you on how I did my self-pollination or cross-pollination. If we have one flower, we can still self-pollinate by simply put the anther or powder inside into the stigma. And if just like this one, we have two flowers, so we just simply get the anther or powder from this and transfer it into the other flower stigma. This one, the stigma. And remove, get the anther powder and cross it here. That is, we call cross-pollination. And this is the result. Bye!